kubole kubango gubelea Oliguigana Lifestyle. Mzee Salina Sif. Tuli weekend. Mutebi mahadi. Nsavye usoro kubango uza kubambie na masu notu gubelea.
Mbaniliza. Bagadu kwa kukulunji.
Yes. Weekend tuwagalo kubanga tembo sunila. Tuwabande mwiki wakati ne mkulu Mohozi Kaine Rugaba. Ono yifasti sana. Muna maje. Yavuddeyo na tweeti nga ebigambo ebyawawazza matu gavanansi bana Uganda nga agamba nti Bobi Wine togezaako tutiisatiisa, togezaako kuteekawo mbeera kubanga lino ggwanga twali lwanirira ate tuli balwanyi n'ebyokulwanyisa ebyekika kyonna tubirina. So ng'ogezaako kuleeta abapaati n'okuleetawo embeera tusobola okukolako n'okukkakkanya. Ebigambo bino byewunyisiza bannayuganda. Omukulu ono n'okubadde atera nnyo okubeera ku mutwe gwa Twitter nga wandiika ebigambo eby'enjawulo. Tatera kuteekamu mbeera zitiisatiisa, atera nnyo okwagala nnyo Harmony bintu ebimu, tumujjukira mu lutalo lwa tribalism ebyaliwo. Yagezaako okubanga agezaako okukakanya embeera n'okugatta. Naye ku luno ate yalabisenga ebigambo byadde bikaawo nnyo abyeyolekeza omukulu Bobi Wine.
Ekisooka takkiriza mu Bobi Wine nga ye Mohozi.
Yagambye muto wange.
Yatami ya msingo wapakulu, mwagisajia mkulu. Amba gamba, 51 wa Nambozi na ye, wikipindi tuwaka 45 years. So vya Nambozi, mapazi sisi laba, wakuka ngine kuzemani. So ati 45 wa sika mbwani nyoka msamu. So mbwani mtuwe kwa dara. Siku mwisa mwa saba mtuwe. Na ye chukuta yuna, nifati ya gamba ya mwita kuda wogire. Mga chemo chingi kutakuka bulonji. Na wafoka wa magambi ko. Mwazi typical African mwana wa mgaga.
Ataka kuya ataka kumanyi.
No. Awa ataka kuzibaburunji, tamanyi, what your life means. Zana kukamati mbila kwezitu.
Mshaji unizu, seo ya luwana kwa ni mrutalu. Mbila jimanyi. Tibati kama ati ya luwana mrutalu wako.
Sika mente ya luwana. Uwe ya luwana kwa manyi. Ne gami iti.
Na uchimanyi.
Gami typical African mwana wa mgaga. Nga chitawa solofanga yalese company nini. Nekula pusinga within 5 days. Watch it again. Kati jie statement yoku wano. Kwa nade wakuiwa polisi, watuwenda na domuku. Niba yuza ama suti ni mpali. Halikuwa chikuwa gama mbwe ni kihada alesi.
Such it again.
Chikuwa gama ti muna wakuta na kukai watu beira.
Anti Bobi, ukuseza kuye. Ukuseza statement yako ze. Chaga anti Bobi Wine. Ya takula. Ya takula polisi okumukola kewe vye mukola ko. Na ina gamba atine wana jitakula angaloza anti wamanyi. Boba kakasa anti wamanyi okusinga iye.
Nyo anti yeseti mitisa mamu sirika ya ikudaya kwa hali. Tewa chikulimba kusinga wajuki ya kusiviri yani. Wajuki ya mku vesi jie sholo kuli kwa yuseche kano. Aina kulesho nizindia wa sirika ya vanji na vichi. Nyo wajuki ya mba siviri yani. Omusika lukwewe ya mtu wabuli joni tuja kukuba marichichi. Anyway na ye.
Bi ngatona vao ngatona vao wenyewe
simu vuka kwa mwami
ngatona vao wenyewe
tali mufi
ngatona vao ngatona vao wenyewe tulabi abadamaje banji kuba gambi statement yeyo kizibu nyo kuva muna maji ngajigamba civilian
oba mujega
kati sawe tulabi bana maji nga muri ko kuliko no mugenzi saka mwogera ko bishabani bakasirie utafire ba odong bogere ebigambo ebyenjawulo ebitiisatiisa ebikanga nga babigamba ba civilian lwaki ogamba nti kaino gabo kyogera ate kyo kiba kyanjye
bonna nti wekitaka kukozesa kuba abasajja b'amaanyi naye nga
singa tebadde b'amaanyi
buwa bujega
ate bwe baba b'amaanyi
era kisigala kyekyo omuntu alina omuntu wa uniform
kati kyogere
oyo okusaavinga muntu civilian oba kitegeera. So neno olo gai mwa anajukiza Saifu mtani wa Gaddafi. Saifu ya inebiga mbeji nga taina waka. Ate chita uya ya Muzimbi, Afrika President ya dako. Naswa ine mkofa mutasimu Gaddafi ya fani tatawe. Eza ya vama mpuku Gaddafi jabika na nganga ngemuwa njisa wa sanja. Nore debali vanji. Matatai wa msazi. Ngono Saifu ya ugea na yonesi tete manju wa jari. Watch tegiri. So vigamyo mwa gizi vigamyo mbia Saifu. Wada wali vika mbeji nga wakati wali. Na hii mtasi mbeja kukani chaipa kuna kuluwa asembayo. Kuna kuluwa kumina mwendo kutoka Gaddafi wafo no masi la vide. Mbwali luwangu. Nia tamuza tatawene yuwa ula mdungu. Mga vichimu ya achikola. Sayifu yavumanga bayekira yavumanga abantu babulijjo yensinga temenywa wali oshitegeera so ne nomwami yo naye mulamu mbeera sayifu te akwide mu soft life si wakaja magic gagendamu ni 100% sure tasobola kufaana muntu ageze magic nga talina wawo atandikira training gyayita basobola okugasoma naye sibuya nti asobola funa that had training ala gibayitamu oshitegeera so then omulole emyaka gyalimu mito n'okwo kuba alina obutonotono okusosabira mu gavumenti ebyanga ekyose
yonna erijja
bikozi lyoni yatatakite kyaweza myaka gisuka 10
kasakkiza
nti kyenji ekyuka bunaegana emitima gyaffe si kyenji ensi endala gavumenti nekyuka byanga tuminako enoku wabula kijja kuleetebwa arrogance historically for us my history batubuzanga what are the causes of maybe Zanzibar revolution kusaba revolution hiyo na many points bya mkozo arrogance yini watu wasi mibitabo chilo obiro chimanyi ti arrogance yemo kubisi kula abantu so ne wabaji tadi sendi wasikala abalala that arrogance jepira a part of the revolution ya wali sume byafayo kija itagwa na revolution of 2000 watu tuone wa mwaka chi tukaliko arrogance wochitegeera so history repeating
ebisebisinga government weziba ziva ngoyinza nadala nga tezivudde munakalu actually neziba zivudde munakalu nti first family ebisebisinga esafaringa techiba kutata wayeka kumukuru yakabade muntebe oja kwesanga namwandu oja kwesanga abana bonaba isibwa mungiri takulachi litali nunji kizibu nnyo okusanga omwana yali asavinga mu gavumenti ya kitaawe oba omukyala nga mutuufu asavinga oba ku kifo ekinene mu gavumenti eddako
ekyo kya buntu for example onogana abaji bagobera omupiira senive nga mumanyi kasokeda abakwa senegando tajja kuddayo paka nga afudde niwa mwadde bifu emirimu mingi agamba fs janyina ku aseno kyabonyogera nembazanyi nga sina kyembagambye okitegeera so kati omuntu ali mu first family niwe batalina kifosebo influence gyaba alina statement emu gyayogera bwati mugwanga mulidde kyankalanya emboozi nga olwa gavumenti ngetuse nga sigali talina kyakola naye ngaomulekedde freedom muntu ali wa Gaddafi gwika basayifu bamukwata ate bonyini bamuletera abayeeka bagamba tiwa ensonga lwaki tumutta osanga eseera fe yomumaaso gya libya yabiina bena ebamukuumira so kati ensonga lwaki babajjawo nti baba talina influence y'amaanyi presidency yawe iba yamanyisa ya president ndi omugera ku mukolo gwe gumu naye kuwali esi mamba president si babiri
adinda buna si wa kabaka madi
kale
ola bakabaka ngalire mutabani uya ya bakabaka wa kubidi buna si wa si bya sikida
kale olooza nengo afanya nga musebe ya budde ko nga ole president yo mulala bakira ku mukolo gwe gumu mali ba president si babiri ndi nyaba kubira sauti bakusinga mu influence because yasinga bajja ku mulembe
soka yalo sichitegedde
walwana
wabuchencha nga president 7 yagenze mwezi kaine rugaba ne bobu wai baba nga ba president sababili
baba president sababili musemu ninge shiretawo ndi kubaga miti yaje tijana kalulu ne wesi bobu wai nafuka na bako mwezi kisaja bibili ono kampa Solomon umtabani awata na influence yao ya amanyi mbyachi because abade mwana wa mkozi negati jino mozi kaine rugaba mutawali wa Thailand wa dikta leba
mwe kubanga ku myaka kwadi bobeka namwe 5 jalina segeza nti yagendo kula president inga alingire nti myaka 10 nga jalina kati obulambwe bonna
wa demoko yagala
awanga the first son
aha uzoje zamwachi Kim wa Korea yuna family ye barawo zanti tero patagana bulungi amba va aba fuma Korea neji bali abalumbe kwa munganda wo muwala ali na ina influence ya amanyi oni digital news kwa mu Korea ba muwala yazikoze kimu katamanyi byali minister wati ba mugobi ga kimu tachina mbuyinza byati abasude mizinga mu mtu ya yogedde so ndi mtu tutaye tobe wa mugabe tseze zimu ndazi ne ezijja nga siza akalu ngali bubo ni majana afuge bisanya bibili abasibo saba ati abamukozi bali abasinga office ya wakuru ne mutabaniwe abamwana wa mukozi Adachisumbu wa fasi sani wana chindi tata we sisi vosa abandi Oshi tegira Alimuma kwa diwada ansi ne alimuma kage ya kulachi Olewa ye njaulo Ndiwa de Uganda unsi neya mlabanga president afuga machi
amaka
because we miaka jimu kwa atanga ayongerayo ebisaja jimu kwa atanga achusamu so tagavaninga Uganda as a country
ebigambo bya first son bina influence chi mukaluka mukatugenda mu bambu kulembeza kutugenda mu kwanga rest to chimanyi tibogwa ni omuba waji kulembede mu kosane chitawo
lori before you present aba wado ne Uganda batitizi banji negative ina lito impact ne ero linga wabe wote we byatalika kulembe go bote bana bagemwegendeleze tafuka bali ba de soft but they are very strong maji shitaye bya museveni tafuka ndo bali soft but they are very strong kaje basa ko ngundo wala bakolachi niba malili kutune chigene kugendawo through ballot wewe usamusa de ngundo tose ya kubanga ina no kulonda neso mba ina voters kali ngo za jono yaje wuchi wuze chi wali sagenda kubaka lulu kitege dali strong wa dali soft so kati wuzwo wuchi ni wabi ogera tayo mtu wagera tisa kubaka lulu ila babu wani ja agenda chidi every day sitine vila gibwa nchi watu wako tisa tisa wako wachi ila wafuna ye imu oba gulu oba uwa watu wasigara bivamu alinga tawata ambu zati ya wasasu demubasa watu wale wabasange yo aaa wasango nturu java agenda so impact tebi ina nechera ibigambo ni wabijida kama iti wazi natiro kukwa ibigambo
wabiti satisa
iya kama iti wazi natiro kugenda
chogamba gameti na ile mwegeni
simonyo mwegeni na yeye what history
watu ugamba watu cheza chogote
history watu laga gameti bina tiro
history cha akola
eh bali mkanda wangu yeah. History mwenye dictator wageni ngatengera so history watu walaga
cheza chisoko kwanga kwetu ya Museveni yiki
ni him last days kwa sababu hiyo gambe hiyo ngabasika hiyo gambe gambo binyiza abantu ba bulijo bichi history mwenye wali wao njogere kama ndiso ipiti sisi ne people repeat history chinange nzikiza mujini ozamba inaye ndoze abantu babira baramwe bazawe byafaye waje kiri ku papula tachisobola kwezawo ni ifa babira baramu fa repeating a history
ka what you ebigambo bya Muhoozi Kainerugaba ba first son byatadde bana Uganda kubukidwa bagamba yi lwachate omukulu yenyini yeye sirikida akola bibi yato mwana reka tabusi